was associated engineering, started in, as you say, 46, and I think it's essentially some young men coming back from the war as engineers and recognizing that Western Canada was in short supply of potable drinking water and sanitation in many of the small communities, and decided that there was an opportunity that they wanted to pursue as entrepreneurs. And it's been employee-owned through its life, and that's sort of a culture, a business model that we believe in. But we think the benefit is that people become more engaged with our projects, satisfying the needs of our clients. And from a client's perspective, the money that we're able to earn stays in their communities, as opposed to an institutional investor that takes the profits away to New York, Los Angeles, Toronto, somewhere else. So we feel it's synergistic with our clients that we're employee-owned, because they engage us, we do work which they see the value in. We are obviously paid for our services, but the money stays in the community. Really talk of three principal parts of our business. Water, projects like E.L. Smith here in town. We were the designers of E.L. Smith, and we've been involved in pretty much every expansion and improvement that the plant has had over its lifetime. So E.L. Smith is one of the two water treatment plants for the city of Edmonton. Transportation, so Calgary Airport, the runway, recently one of our projects. The tunnel, we were involved in actually the sub-consultant role at the Calgary Airport. Southwest Anthony Hendy, so you see the White Mud Arch Bridge, you see the trestle structures as you go down Calgary Trail out to the airport. And then infrastructure, which is largely the work that a city such as Edmonton needs. So whether it's sort of streets, whether it's water distribution, wastewater collection, storm drainage, street lighting, traffic signals, everything that you don't see when you come to work is part of what we do. Yeah, we will often not lead projects, which is partly cultural. We don't need the headline. We do think we can add value, but we like to be selective where we work so that we are adding value. And we feel we're good team players.